Hello and welcome back to Polkarou Gaming. This is Justin and I'm playing Far Cry 3. It's actually funny. I was actually thinking about it, but like if I do things in 20-minute episodes, and I pump out like one or two videos a day. Like it might be better for my channel. Well, and better for me because it doesn't take like a million years to upload them. And all that. But it also might be better, for storage wise. It might not be like a 40-minute episode is gonna be like, 6 gigs of like an 1080p stuff, right? As where with not that. As where with something that's 20 minutes might only be like, by that logic, 3 gigs, which is reasonable. I don't know. I don't know. I'd love to know what you guys think down in the comments. Like, if you guys are fond of me doing long playthroughs like I have been, tell me and I'll continue doing them. And if you guys like me doing short ones, oh, I thought those were tigers. If you like me doing shorter ones and you're like you don't or hey, if you don't care and you watch them either way, then great. But if you have a preference and like right now I only have like 5 subscribers, one of which is my mom. Yeah, my mom watches my content, which is great. I think that's super funny. Oh, there's a bear. I need a bear skin. I'm pretty happy with that. We'll see. We'll see how this all works out. I gotta go in there and I gotta shoot that guy in the head. Release the bear. Click that plug thing. I'm gonna shoot this guy in the head for. Oh, these guys here.
When did you turn into such a pussy? Jeez, man. Seriously. I can feel it. My number's coming up. Any day now, I'm going to hit it.
Alright. These guys might leave, maybe? Ah, there he goes. Come on, you piece of shit. So I saw the bear go up a thing. I think he went behind this building. Which to me is great because then I can go get him. Yeah, he went behind this building. There he is. There's Winnie. Give me your skin, Winnie. Give me your skin. Which is great. Now I don't have to fucking get. I'll get all this ammo. You don't want to, like, if you don't have to go spelunking for fucking bears and shit early game, don't. Just don't do it. There's no point. This game is super fucked like that. You will die, and it'll be a big waste of your fucking time. So customize silencer. Do I have any more money for anything else? No, I got nothing else. You want the optical sight. The red dot sight is great and everything like that, but you want something that like zooms right in. But yeah, the silencer is super necessary because then I can start wasting fools. Maybe I can even just make the money here. Maybe it might be worth it to just say fuck it and go and kill this guy.
Come on, do this.
If he's close enough, anyway. I bet you he's like right in the middle of that shit, though. Wanted dead. Yeah, he's right at the end of here. This is great. It's perfect. You know who's making really good bank in this island? You know who's just making like all the money back? This is the guy who sells these little hula hoo stand things. That person has got it on lockdown. Making tons of money. Alright, so you don't want to get too damn close because some of these things might be really close. So like this one here. And they'll hear you come too. That's the worst part. So I think I remember this one. There's like a whole little groove going on. Yeah. Always remember to whip out your camera. There's no reason not to know where everybody is, especially being as is like sometimes you'll see like, yeah, my silencer, yeah. They won't see you. Sometimes they'll see you, but most times they won't see you. And it's also a good way to identify who's who. Because some days you don't know. Sometimes it could be anybody. Worst case scenario, that situation, it just stirs up a hornet's nest. I'm just gonna finish these guys up for the points. And in there, I think there's a Legend of the Lost thing. See? Now you can see them through. Whoa, that was weird, wasn't it? That was pretty weird. It like got there and then just froze. Like mid-do. Oh, and this shouldn't all be on fire. Doesn't make sort of any sense. Oh, there's a little bit of moss there. So it sort of makes sense now. Woo! This is a semi-heavy guy with body armor. Sometimes they have good shit on them. I'm gonna go around the back because I think the guy I killed to get everything is gonna give me some stuff. Yeah, Joker playing card. So I want to check back in here first before I leave because sometimes there's like a Chinese officer's body. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's over here. It's over here. And you learn stuff from them. They like give you like a little letter, lost letter. And then there's also a relic over here, which I will take super handily. Grenade. Yeah. Hey, hey, yo. Yo. Great. I'm happy. I'm happy with all the things. Oh, so I want to get this boat because I'm going to go hunting for sharks with it. Yeah, that's where the boat is. It's a good boat, too. This is actually really close. Whoa, who are those guys? Just fishermen. I'm going to take it into the shallows over there. Like, I'm going to head towards the encampment there, which I would like. There's also a relic over here, from what, if I remember correctly. But this is a great place to catch sharks because the bodies don't float all the way to the bottom of the ocean floor. Which, one, you could run out of breath, and two, you could really screw yourself over. Because there might be other sharks in the area, and they will fucking kill you. So this is shark-infested water right now. And the absolute best way to know where they are is to whip out your camera and just look around. There's one right there. Boom. Shark. Wait till it gets a little closer. Sometimes, especially with a controller, you're going to have to finicky your way through to find out where the sweet spot is to be able to... See, I'm drowning right now. And there's another shark over there as well. Whoa, there's a shark right there. Whoop. Let me on. Let me on. Let me on. Let me on. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why is it not letting me on? No! Oh, that's so fucking dumb. Did you see that? That was absolutely fucking atrocious. Shark there. Clearly there's gonna be a shark around here somewhere. And if you just wait, you can fish very easily. There's an area over there, like over there, that reef might be better for us. But I just don't want to go too far out. There's also sweet spots in the day that's like best to go out, like because it'll light them up well. Let's go over there. Try to get a 360-degree view. There's a flap over there. I wish you could throw something in the water to attract them. That'd be fucking sweet. I'm just gonna inject myself again so that I can be sure. But yeah, so I'm gonna see what else here. So boom. So I need 2 shark skins to make the other holster. Gotta make sure there's no sharks around. Whoa, that was a very shark-like thing to do. You killed Steve Irwin. I don't accept you. I'm just hoping that that, like, makes them come or something. So shark going towards their base. Shark there. Come near to me, my friend. Come near. Another shark skin that I shot over here. Get back to the safety of my boat, which hopefully will let me climb on. Alright, so there we go. So, crafting. Weapon holsters. Bam! New weapon holster. Super awesome. And any other thing that takes shark stuff? 4. Dingo. Bear. Leopard. Alright, I'm gonna go and take care of these fucking guys then, I guess. Now I wonder, is it worth it to go in there and sneak around and jerk around? Or is it worth it to not? I don't know. Or just go in there guns blazing and fucking get on the mounted turret and fucking chew them to pieces. Like, it looks like I could use the mountain gun to just to fucking chew that thing apart, but there's 2, so I'm a little concerned. So maybe I'll... I startled them. I should have just swam to shore. I wonder what they... Oh, there's a bear here. I've never found, like, a bear just, like, wandering around. That's actually really cool. Now I can make that, but I can also make something else. I thought there was, like, another thing that bears needed to make. Was that it? I'm so certain that I was like looking at something and it was like, you need this many bears to make this thing I need. Leopard skin? I'm so certain. Oh my god. 4. Rocket? No. Wow. It was just a heavy arrow quiver. Alright. Everyone there is very aware right now.
I got nothing. Many small rebels messing around with us.
Yeah, you should all go right back to what you were doing. Which I guess was just chilling out? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck these guys were doing. Okay, I'm gonna liberate this zone and then I'm gonna feel good about my life. And feel pretty satisfied.
You can do this.
Okay. Sneak in. Turn off this reinforcements thing. I'm gonna shoot this fucking.
All right, here we go.
Oh, it's already been sort of depressed, so.
Cut me out! Run! Fire! I'm gonna cut you, motherfucker!
Did I win? No, there's still a guy alive. That was really funny. I like killed them both, I guess. Ah. I have no more bullets. I have no more bullets, actually. This is really, really, really funny. Headshot, bitch. Oh, no, no. Ugh. All right, let's go here. Okay, you are dead. Weirdly delayed, like, weird, strange, like, really weird, I don't know. Okay, so the dingo belt. There's lots of strangeness there. That seemed, like, awfully, like, pretty, like, strange to me. So, dingoes died. I guess there was only one dingo in there. Seems really crazy that there is, but, you know, fuck, whatever. Okay. Boom. So this is 26 minutes, so I'm already pushing the buck. You know, I'll see you guys next time on my next playthrough. I'll do one more today, and then I'll be done for the day. Alright, guys. Bye.